The British control the River Fock with this little fort that they call Fort Prince George. When we conquer it, we will be able to protect New France from these encroaching British colonials.
Kaka, ke geese, klatahwa, ke geese, klatahwa, ke geese, klatahwa. Kegis.
Prêt?
Oui, très bien.
Oui. Oui!
Votre ordre?
À l'attaque! Oui!
Oui, oui. Correct. Oui. Correct. Très bien. Votre ordre. Correct. Très bien.
À l'attaque! À l'attaque!
Correct. Oui. Correct.
À l'attaque! À l'attaque! À l'attaque! À l'attaque! À l'attaque! À l'attaque! À l'attaque!
But George Washington and his dirty colonials will not wait long to challenge us. We will show les Rosebif our French courage. The British forces are too many to be defeated without the help of allies. Our scouts report that the British oppress three local native settlements. If we drive out the occupiers, the natives will surely join us.
Votre ordre? Prêt. Fermier.
The British are using boats to land soldiers behind our fort. Vite! Push them back into the river!
Votre ordre? Bûcheron. Prêt. Oui? Votre ordre? Oui. Prêt. Votre ordre? Bûcheron. Bonjour, Bûcheron.
Prêt.
Oui.
Correct. Oui, très bien. Prêt. Correct. Oui. Oui. Très bien.
À l'attaque!
Oui.
À l'attaque! À l'attaque!
Très bien.
Oui, très bien.
Reprendre.
The Mi'kmaq Lenape chief says that no man can claim ownership of the lands granted by the Creator. He says that he will resist the British because they are hungry for the land that belongs to the wolf and the turtle.
Correct.
We have held the British at bay thus far, but now they are sending their main force to the ramparts. Protect the fort. Vive la France.
Prêt.
Vive le roi.
Bûcheron. Très bien.
Another British landing party. Do not let them destroy our town.
Prêt. Très bien.
Votre
prêt. Votre ordre?
Oui.
Bonjour.
À l'attaque!
Votre ordre?
crois.
Oui. Oui.
Très bien. Oui, bûcheron. Prêt, bûcheron.
J'ai repris des forces.
Votre ordre ?
Correct.
Très bien. Correct. Oui. Correct.
Votre ordre ?
Oui. Maçon,
votre aide.
The Redcoats are running. They are no match for the Redcoats. I fear that they will return again.
After de Contrecoeur and his men succeeded in taking Fort Prince George, they strengthened the fortress and renamed it Fort Duquesne, in honor of Ange de Menneville, Marquis de Duquesne, the French Governor General of Canada. George Washington fought the French troops successfully for a while, but their reinforcements, which were superior in number, eventually compelled him to retreat. George Washington was not discouraged by the setbacks, however. The following year, he returned and successfully drove out the French, who had been abandoned by their Native American allies. Prior to fleeing, the French burned down the fort, but it was rebuilt once more. The settlement that formed near it in the following years became a grand city, which is known today as Pittsburgh.